By some conspiracy of the European powers, two distinct peoples were forced to become one. And what is happening is that those of English expression have been put under the French sphere of influence. And the French sphere of influence is doing everything to abuse the privileges they've known, to distort the perceptions they have about life, and to reduce them effectively into second-class citizens in their own country.